Back the other way now, Claude Giroux with a shot. Oh, and that hit Delzato up high. I'm not sure if it was the follow through of the stick or the puck.
It's the puck. He got it right in the mouth. I'm right on the line, and it hits him in the stick and goes up into the mouth. Jim Ramsey, the fine, you can see the blood. He's already bleeding. So Jim Ramsey, the trainer, is looking at him right now, and he does wear a mouth guard. They already don't have Brian Boyle. John Tortorella's done a lot of mixing and matching tonight. Giroux's coming with a head of speed. Watch a stick of Delzato up the stick, up the shaft, and into the mouth.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You know, much closer range than the puck that caught.